I just cannot wait to share the experiences that I had on this journey with you all. So stay tuned.